Hi, welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, I've been working on a 1/32nd scale English manor house, building each room separately. When the rooms are done, they'll fit together inside a shell to make up the house. This is the second video, showing the dining room construction, finishing the molding around the top of the ceiling, and how the paintings are put together. The crown molding serves a few purposes. It adds a clean line and decoration. It'll also keep the room squared and help to eventually hold up the second floor and give the house some stability. You'll see the fireplace is painted the same color, off-white, as the molding, but in the end I decided to paint it black and shortened it up a bit. It was taller. Except for the crown molding, all the accessories in the room, including the floor, will be removable. I'd like to be able to change things around, maybe restain the floor to make it darker later. Thank you. I like the gold accents and covered the rough sides with a little gold trim. I pieced together very simple frames and a little board to attach the prints. The scaled down images are attached using gloss Mod Podge, with two more coats applied over the top to give them a slight shine. the paintings I've decided to add are in the public domain, and I've included some information about them in the description below. I've placed the pictures on the wall with a little bit of tape for now, until I decide on more accessories later. I might move them around. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.